It's like you're at a bar hanging out with your good friends Ginger and Lime when some drunk douchebag comes in and punches you right in the face. Hard. And then when you're down, he slaps you and pees on you. And some of that pee lands in your mouth because you're begging him to stop. And that's what this tastes like.